Hello students, today we are going to learn about 4th standard English unit 1, the trick robot. Students, what picture is this?
Yes, this is a picture of robot.
Robot means it is a machine that works automatically and can do some tasks that a human can do.
Neela makes the introduction of this lesson, A World with Robots.
Hi, I am Neela. I like making robots. Do you?
Let us see my little Pictionary. Pictionary means picture with meanings. First one, lazy. Lazy means not ready to do any work. Second one, sack. Sack means a large bag used for storing and carrying goods.
Third, rack. Rack means a stand to keep things.
Fourth one, humanoid. Humanoid means something that looks like a human. It is a robot.
Expo. Expo means a large international exhibition.
Now we are going to enter into the lesson, the trick robot. In this lesson, there are three characters. They are Vicky, Vicky's father, and trick robot.
In this lesson, Vicky was a lazy boy. Vicky was a lazy boy. Here, lazy means not willing to work or not use any effort.
He never did his homework on time. He never kept his things back in the right place. He pleaded to his father to buy him a robot to do his work.
Vicky's father wanted him to become an active boy, so he bought him a trick robot. Here, active means involved in a particular activity. Vicky did not know that it was a trick robot. He was glad to have a robot to do all his work. Here, glad means happy.
Come on, let's see what happened then.
Vicky, I have bought you a robot. This intelligent robot will do all your work. Enjoy.
Vicky's father bought him a robot and told Vicky that the robot is very intelligent and it do all his work.
Students, the conversation between Vicky and robot. Now Vicky is very excited to test his new robot.
First, Vicky says to robot, I am hungry. Cook some salad for me.
Robot replies, I do not eat salad, so I cannot make the salad. Vicky commanded the robot to make some salad. But robot replied that he don't eat salad, so he cannot cook salad.
Vicky says, what? You are a robot. You cannot refuse me. Clean my room now.
Vicky said the robot that he cannot refuse to do his work, so asked to clean the room.
Do you want me to strain my back? I cannot do that.
Here, strain means to make a physical effort to do something. Again, the robot refused to do his work because he cannot strain his back.
Vicky says, really? I cannot believe this. At least charge my phone.
Robot replies, why don't you do that yourself?
I must make some calls.
Vicky asked robot to charge his phone, but the robot responded Vicky to do by himself.
Vicky says, ha, I have a headache now. Get me a cup of hot tea.
Robot replies, my battery is draining by listening to you. First you charge my battery.
Here, draining means to become empty. The robot refused all the work because that is a trick robot.
Vicky says, I am tired of you. Play me a pleasant song. I want to relax.
Robot replies, that's a great idea. Why don't you play me one?
Vicky wanted to relax, so he asked robot to play a pleasant song. But the robot wanted Vicky to play him a song.
Vicky says, oh no, Dad, please sell this robot. It is totally useless. Vicky asked father to sell the robot that is useless.
Robot replies, yes, this time please sell me to an active master. I don't want to work for lazy people.
Robot said, at least this time sell me to an active master.
Vicky says, really? Is that why you did not help me?
No more robots for me. I will do all the work myself.
Finally, Vicky realized his mistake and decided to do all his work himself.
What do you learn from this lesson? Students, do you understand this lesson? Do your work yourself. Don't expect from anyone to do your work.
Let us see glossary.
First, plead. Plead means request. Second, refuse. Refuse means disagree or reject. Third, pleasant. Pleasant means happy.
Okay, students, thank you.